The Fox 8 I-Team obtained this exclusive video that shows former Ohio State cornerback Garyon Conley at the Barley House downtown in the early morning hours of April 9th. The video was taken just a few hours before Conley was accused of sexually assaulting a woman inside a room at the Westin Hotel. Sources tell the I-Team the woman can be seen following Conley at the bar, and at one point it appears she reached to touch him on the back. Conley released a statement Wednesday. It says in part, "The allegations against me concerning the night of April 8th and 9th that have recently been reported in multiple media outlets are completely false. I did not commit a crime and have not been charged with a crime." He also says in the statement that he has several witnesses and speaks about this video, which he believes further discredits other versions about what happened that night. According to a Cleveland police report, the woman says she met Conley inside an elevator at the hotel. Sources say the two met at the Barley House, where this video was taken. The woman's attorney, Joe Ritzler, said the report that was released is not complete.
My client, the last thing she ever wanted was for any of this to be in the media or anyone anywhere else. She's a very private person.
Ritzler added that his client is very distraught and is seeking counseling.
And her genuine desire is that at the conclusion of this investigation by the Cleveland Police Department, that the correct and appropriate individual is indicted in this case.
Conley has not been charged or arrested. Police are still investigating. Conley's attorney, Kevin Spellacy, calls the allegations ridiculous.
The attorney for the football player tells me he's bringing his client here to the Cleveland Police Department on Monday to speak with investigators.
Spellacy declined to be interviewed on camera, but said his client is eager to clear his name.